Hello mga jimigo, mga jimiga. This is Joni, ang inyong amiga. And welcome back to my channel. Late na ba ako? Am I too late to react on Panalo music video?
No, God!
Well, let's see. Because actually, I haven't heard the entire music video, but I've heard a lot of dramas. Madami akong narinig na negative at positive feedbacks about it, but let's see. Gusto kong pakinggan. Ano ba talaga ang mga drama na narinig ko, nabasan ko sa mga news, articles, and you know what I mean? Alam mo na. So this is Easy Meal Performs Panalo Live on the Wish USA bus. It's quite intriguing actually. So I want to really listen to it right now. Actually, 2 weeks na pala itong na-release and hindi ko pa talaga na rinig yung full-length music video nito. Let's hear it for the very first time on Wish. 'Yung overwhelm ako sa music. Ano ba 'to? Parang kakainin ako ng buhay nito ni Easy. Pero the message is really good, no? It's like being happy, being proud of who you are as a Filipino. And so far wala akong nakikitang negatibo because it's all about positivity. Na tayo ay Pinoy, we have to be proud of it.
Powerful
music. the message is also powerful, and I don't seem to understand the entirety of the rap dahil napaka medyo, alam na, rap mabilisan, hindi ko pa nababasa yung lyrics, pero I get the message. Alam kong ang gusto niyang ipahiwating sa ating mga Pilipino and to be proud and to lessen discrimination. Because if you're a Filipino, have blood in Manian, you are a Filipino. And let's mention the three languages that he is using. Ang ganda lang ng flow, ang ganda lang ng message, ang rhythm. You know, it's very smooth. Ang ganda-ganda. Dahil ito yung mga, alam mo, ito yung mga music video or music na gusto nating ibandera sa buong mundo, because we are very proud of our music. We have to be proud of our race, Filipino pride. Ito yung Ismael Virgoy. Ang ganda ng music, ang ganda ng lyrics, and I can't wait to really dig deeper on the message, dahil alam kong hindi ko, I have to be honest that I didn't get the entire message of the rap dahil napakabilis. Honestly, I just heard this on TikTok. Diba? Ang daming na gumagamit ito. Now na napakinggan ko na ang buong kanta, wow! Ang ganda! Wow! Parang gigil talaga siyang kumanta. Alam mo yun? Parang nakakatakot siyang pakinggan. Nakakatakot siyang panoorin dahil parang ang laki-laki lang. Well, anyways, I had fun watching the music video, and I hope that you enjoyed my reaction to this music video. Well, that's it. That's it for today. If you have some music videos or some videos na gusto nyong ipa-react sa akin, so don't forget to comment down. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe on my channel, and please click on that bell to be updated on my latest videos. More videos are coming your way. Bye.